Let's pray together. Father, we come to you in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank you for the gift of marriage. Then, Lord, we thank you for the love mutually pledged between John and Brenda Williams. 50 years. Lord, you have been with them. And their motto is, God's been good. Lord, we thank you for the example they've been for all of us. Not only for their children, Lord, but for their extended family, for their church family, for their co-workers, for their friends, for those they haven't even known, the impact that their relationship has had on so many. We're thankful, Lord, that you've given them strength to be able to stand and to say, I do yet again, to say, I continue to love you, to cherish you, to put you before all others. And Lord, I thank you for these who've gathered and for those that are married. I pray as we go through these vows that we also renew our commitments. For those that are not married, Lord, that we renew our commitment to you of virtue and purity. Bless this celebration. We pray for you as always to be in the midst. We give you hearty thanks, Lord. We give you all the praise. In Jesus Christ's name, amen. 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 Let's give the Lord another hand of encouragement. It is so good.
I'm latching on. too.